Hey there, and welcome to our Facebook feature for the week. Today we're going to do a PRFM injection to the lower eyes. Now you've seen my previous video of doing a PRFM injection to the hair to promote, or to the scalp to promote hair growth. Today we're going to use PRFM to the lower eyes. What it's been shown to do is to help decrease the dark circles and improve the superficial wrinkling and add a little bit of filler, but we're not sure how long that result lasts. It's really more to improve the skin color and the fine wrinkling. And we've already made our PRFM. Again, this is from the patient's own blood. Spin it down, and then we've isolated the majority of the growth factors that are in the plasma, and now we're ready to inject. Okay, ready? For those of you who have had filler injections to the lower eyes, I'm just gonna adjust this a little bit. It's pretty much the exact same procedure. We're just gonna go into the area of the groove. And place the PRFM. Bring your chin down just a little. I'm gonna come over here. And how is that?
Not bad.
Okay, so then we just kind of finish this injection and we're gonna go to the other side and we'll show another video for the follow-up. Thanks.